You, welcome. I am Kobo29, and I'm gonna show you guys how to glitch out for gift cards to friends right now. There's some things you need. You need to be in the CEO, and you need a special vehicle warehouse. And inside that special vehicle warehouse, best thing to use for this glitch is a Runer 2000. So we're gonna go over to the special vehicle warehouse, and I will show you how to glitch out. Then I will let you see that it has worked. So let's go to the special vehicle warehouse. Okay guys, here we are at the special vehicle warehouse. You can see him Runer and some of my other cars. Get in the Runer, just drive outside. Okay, now you see, got the rockets on the Runer. Here's my special vehicle entrance, garage doors. No. Some have one door, some have two doors. When you have two doors, check if you have the correct one, because I will show you the left one here. It's not doing anything. So, we need the right door. What you wanna do is drive towards that garage door, and just before you go inside, you shoot a rocket. Rocket you shoot with L1, like that. Okay, so now we are ready. And we just drive like this. And we should spawn on the street on foot. Yes, and we have the message that new one has been delivered. So that's it. Now we are glitched out. Now we will go to the spot. I will fast forward this a little bit. I will see you right there at the spot. Okay, we are here at the spot now. I've got a modded car ready to grab. Stony Racer to help. There's my allergy. There is my MOC. Okay, so there are two ways to do this. You have the story mode way, and you have the different targeting mode way. I'm not really into the story mode thing, so I use the different targeting modes. I already got one ready in the background. We got Stony now in the pause menu in my car. This is like before. Let's drive up to it. Enter. Air Force out of the car. Drive backwards. Okay. Now what you do before you go in, I'm gonna join the other one already, pre-join him. So I'm gonna do that. You do the same with the story mode glitch. Go to the story mode till you get the message you want to quit session, and then you decline. Here I do enter, yes, decline. Okay, and now I walk in. Still the same, enter alone, then right away join the other guy. Glitchy, glitchy, glitchy. Till we come on the street. Go grab the car. Voila. And we have the car now. And to do the next car, just do the same. Go with your friend in the car, he's in the pause menu, go to the back of the MOC. Then you pre-join before you walk inside, and then enter alone and do the different targeting mode again, or the story mode, whichever you want to do. So. That was it for this new video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Later. Raindrops, drip, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot pot. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Looking up, open the park.